proposed maps for, since we're doing this in stages, we're doing high school, middle school, high school first, and then elementary. When will the proposed maps for middle school, high school be available for public review?
We're going to.
We're setting the date.
So, no, sorry.
We're presenting, we're gonna present those to you at the, at your board work session, July 18th.
So next week.
And they'll be available, we're gonna post them on our website as quick as possible after that meeting. So by the end of that week, they'll be available for comment on our website.
Any other questions?
Just to be clear, the redistricting committee has been working on this, the middle school, high school previous to now, correct? So y'all have met several times, and obviously we started this process back last year, high schools.
We actually brought principals, we've been working on it, we brought principals and teachers in to look at some of the changes and updates we made as well.
Questions? Discussion? Alright. If there's no further question or discussion, all those in favor of the guiding